but this one's quite traumatizing. I literally do not want to look at it. It's got babies that are basically aborted, and the pictures are very graphic.
I can't even look at it.
The images are too graphic to show,